KTAR's Heidi Hommel joins us now live from the news center to tell us more.
Hensley pleaded guilty to his involvement in the January 6th U.S. Capitol riot and served more than 2 years in prison. KTAR senior political expert Mike O'Neill says he doesn't stand a chance running as a libertarian.
This is a Republican seat, and I guarantee you that whoever gets the Republican nomination will be elected to Congress.
Chansley joins five Republicans running for Congressional District Number 8. Reporting live in the News Center, Heidi Hommel, KTAR News.
KTAR eyes on the economy. A government shutdown could start this Friday night ahead of the holiday.